have some bad news. My parents, they're visiting.
When?
Now.
Oh, God. Okay. Stall them.
Come on up.
Do I live here?
Oh, definitely not.
Are we having sex?
Yeah, but not oral.
I wasn't going to mention oral.
Okay, good. Don't.
How did you think that was going to come up?
Should we come back when you haven't got any company?
Tim actually lives here.
Really?
Yeah, but no oral sex, I promise you.
Tim, my dear son, this is going to sound strange. The men in the family can travel in time.
Wow.
Is as good a reaction as any. I think I plumped for a fuck, but it was the 70s. You go into a dark place, think of the moment you're going to, and you'll find yourself there.
Tim actually, lives here. You don't say.
But I live in the spare room. We don't have a spare room, but in the spare bit of her room where she's... In other words, there's no sex of any kind.
I beg your pardon?
Excuse me. It's going to be a complicated year.
It's going to be a complicated life. Although it's not as dramatic as it sounds. You can't kill Hitler or shag Helen of Troy.